Hey everybody, it is Alex here, and today we're going to talk about things sellers should do and know before putting their home on the market. Well, number one, if you're selling your home, you really want to know what the goal is and where you're going. Are you considering renting, possibly going to another state, or is there a different area? Are you considering moving up or moving down? So that's one of the biggest considerations, and understanding why you're going to be selling. And then the other thing that's a part of that is understanding the equity position that you currently have. An equity position is basically what your home would sell for in the current market, and then netting out the costs of selling a home, including your mortgage and what's left on that mortgage right now. So that is basically number one. Number two, the second part of it is doing pre-inspections. Why would you get an inspection before there's a buyer for your home? Well, oftentimes it's a very smart move, because unless you know what the deficiencies are on your home, then how are you going to negotiate them? You might have a very high termite report. And those are the things that you need to know, because in California, pretty much every home has termites. So doing a pre-inspection with the condition of the property, things that will probably be called out by the buyers, and also a termite inspection is going to be super valuable. And then number three, it's to get your home ready. And what I mean is to do a walkthrough, because sometimes there's slight upgrades that you can do to your home to really make it show amazing, and that is going to help you get a better price for your home. Sometimes people think that they can spend a lot, but the truth is that you may not get all of it out when you sell your home. So that's why it's important to do a walkthrough and really understand those features and things that are important to buyers in this market. And then before we actually get the photographers out there for a property, what we do is we do a walkthrough. And this walkthrough is going to say, move this, put this in a different position. But doing all those things ultimately are the reality of how we get the home to show out amazing, because people are gonna look at the photos first. If the photos look amazing, that's gonna bring people to the door. And realistically, from there, our job is really to get those people more interested in the property and really give them all the benefits now that they've actually showed up. So those are three things to consider when you're selling your home. If you have any questions on that, we do have a four-phase seller's guide that we can definitely send out to you for you to kind of check out, that gives you a little more information on the phases of actually selling. But at the end of the day, there's a lot of things to think about, but we'd be here to help you make the right moves each step of the way, and we'll see you soon.